Highlights from a Sabbath in my life in Ann Arbor. I started the day at church with a great sermon about patience from one of the members. The scripture reading was from James 1, 2-4. After I went to two of my girlies' homes where we fellowshipped and made crafts that we gave to children and two local families. Happy Sabbath!